he see me? He didn't see me. He didn't see me.
Wait, what? Dog, how do you see me? What? That is so, that seems so sketchy. Alrighty guys, welcome back to How to HCF. It's been a while. It's been over a day since I've recorded the last clip in the last video. I've done a lot off camera. I just started grinding and, you know, I turned my fans on. I didn't really want to put on the recording because of the mic and everything. And I moved all the stuff downstairs. I dug out the whole base and made the chest room, a little bit of the pot storage. And I also set up the spawner area. So that bothers me right there. I should change it to stone. But yeah, it's just ready to put a spawner in there. I could probably dig it more up so it's like more efficient. But I wanted to hold off on the auto brewer because many people that are watching this series are probably new to HCF and don't know how to build an auto brewer. So I have all the materials here except for the sticky piston, which I need to go to spawn and get a slime ball right now. So I'm gonna go do that. But these are all the materials that you need. And yeah, if you're new to HCF, I hope you guys enjoy this series. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, turn notifications, and leave a like on the video, guys. I'll catch you guys whenever I get the sticky piston, and yeah. Okay, so I noticed that we actually don't have like that much money in our balance, so I'm gonna have to go and sell some of these emerald blocks at the shop, and actually I can craft some more right here, exactly 12. I'm gonna go sell all of that, and I'm not gonna have anything else except for more sugar that I'm gonna go farm right now. Oh God. There's a diamond outside of our base, and I have no pearls. I have nothing to get out. Shoot. I might have to log out for a bit. See if he stops, like, if he leaves or something. But I kind of wanted to get some sugar. Over. Okay. Wait, did he just die? No, he didn't. That's a strap. All right. I'm running out. Let me get the sugar really fast. And I don't know if I should run out right now. I don't know if it's the best time. I'm just going to do it, guys. I'm just going to run out. Hopefully, he doesn't kill me. All right, I should be okay, but I'll bring you guys back whenever something happens, or yeah. All right, guys, I am at spawn. I just went at it from an angle, so I didn't get ganked at all. Yeah, there's this diamond here. I guess he was like, I don't know if he was camping it or whatever. But I'm gonna go sell the emerald blocks, and then hopefully there's slime balls in the shop. There should be. Yeah, there is. I just see them right here. So yeah, there's 100% slime balls in the shop, and oh, I wish you could buy less. Okay, I'm just gonna buy this. And I'm gonna buy a little bit more in this, just 4 more, and then that should be good to go. And yeah, that's the materials enough to make the auger. I need to make the piston really fast, and then I'll probably make like a time lapse of me making the auger, or I'll just thoroughly explain it to you guys how to make one. So let me just make this piston first. Okay, it's like this. And yeah. All right, first off, I have a vision of what I want it to look like. So first, one auger is gonna go in here. And the pillar, there's 4 spaces in between, so I know that I'm gonna place them there. And this is where I want the timer to go because I want to AFK the timer as well as the spawner whenever we get one. So I have that, and okay, I know it needs to go, definitely whenever you stack up, you'll notice that you're gonna have to mine more up. So that's definitely, I'm definitely gonna have to do that, but I only do it for a certain layer. So like here, I start mining up, I mine up like 3, and then I push it back like maybe 4. So I mined this out so I have space whenever you put in bottles, and yeah. All right, guys, I'm gonna time lapse this and I will bring you guys back whenever I have to do the timer. Alrighty guys, now for the timer, what you want to do is obviously you want to extend out here right on this repeater. I mean, you could do it here too, but it's more efficient if you do it closer because of the redstone line. It'll power it more down this line. But yeah, just copy this, put a redstone torch right here, and then you want to put three repeaters going out. Make sure you don't face this way because it'll 100% be different. In my pack, you can see the arrows. So yeah, they're going this way, and you pull them all the way back. So three ticks, I believe that is. And then you put a redstone right here. After that, you put a block here in the corners, in all four corners, you put a block, and then this one, obviously a redstone torch, and then a redstone there. Comparators here, make sure you're in the middle, not here. Make sure you're in the middle, and then you place them looking that way, place it looking that way, and then you have to place two hoppers. Make sure you place one down, and you place one facing into it, and then you break that one, and then you place facing into the other one that you just placed. And then the most important part is the pistons right here. What you can't mess up in is you cannot put the sticky piston closest to the redstone torch. You cannot do that. So it'll mess it up if you do that. So make sure you put it furthest away. And then the closest one is going to be the regular piston. And then it's completed, just a redstone right here. And then I'll show you guys how to turn it on and off. So yeah, it's very, very simple. So basically what you want to do is you want to turn on and off this torch, not anything in here. People usually put a lever here, but I don't know, I just don't like it. So what I do is I put a repeater going into the torch, make sure it's not facing this way, make sure it's going into the torch, and then a lever behind it. And then I usually, right now, it would be on. If there was blocks in the hopper, there would be on, and it would be going right now. But what I want to do is I want to put up is on to tell my faction. It's only Mesoid, but I always like to do this. And then off is down. So last part you need to do is you need to put, I put 29 of any block. It can be any block like dirt, brick, anything. Like it can literally be anything, but I like to put stone or stone brick. So I want to put that 29 in there. It should be going right now. According to the sign, up is on, down is off. So it should be going right now. And as soon as I turn it off, it should not move the piston anymore after this one. Let's wait. It should be holding up the blocks right here in this one. So there you go. It stopped it completely. And yeah, that's how you build an auditor. I'm probably going to put some signs up here. You definitely need to do that for the water. And yeah. But yeah, that's how you build an auditor for those of you guys that are new to HCF. There you go. Simple tutorial. Just go back if you need to. And yeah. I don't know what I'm going to do next. I'm probably going to wait for Mesoid to get on, and then I'm gonna do stuff, but I'm probably gonna brew just a little bit. I don't know yet, but I'll figure it out. I'll bring you guys back. Alrighty guys, I thought of something to do, and I noticed that we had a looting one in here, so I'm gonna go attempt to farm and full invis. And how I'm gonna go full invis, you ask? Without invis potions, I'm basically gonna right click this ink sac, and it should give me invis for a minute 20, and that should be enough to farm like maybe four or like some pearls. I'll be able to farm some pearls, and if nobody's there, then I should be chilling and I should be able to kite. So I'm actually going to get some sugar as well, just so I can kite, if anything. So yeah, I could probably take like three pots. If there's somebody there critting it out, I'm just going to die. And if they're on 1.8, I'm just going to die. But it's worth a shot. So yeah, I'm going to go there and I'll bring you guys back when I'm at the portal. Alrighty guys, change of plans. I saw a crate has spawned at 211, -419. So I'm going to go do that right now. Hopefully there's nobody there. I'm just going to take whatever pickaxe. I don't even care. I need to go through, dude. Hopefully there's nobody camping it. I really hope, dude. Please. There's nobody here? Okay. Oh, no, now there is, dude. Please. Oh, God, boys. Dude, what? What was that? I got stuck in... That's not... Bruh. He's probably gonna be killing me here, dude. Oh, please, dude. He left me alone. What? Oh my god. I am so insanely lucky here. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna wait it out here, dude. Oh my god. I should be getting in. Okay, I got in. Let's go. I'm gonna try to go to that crate. There's probably gonna be people there. I don't know if people saw it in chat, but I'll try to go. Alright guys, I'm super close to the crate. I really hope it's here. I'm not sure if they're like fully functional right now, but it might be here. I think somebody got it. Oh god. Yeah, somebody more than likely got it. That's unfortunate. Well, I'm just gonna run to N. I'm already here. Why not? Alright guys, I've made it to the end portal, and I thought about it on the way here. I know it's going to combat tag me as soon as I click this right here. It'll give me invis for a minute and a half or something like that, and I'll get combat tagged for 30 seconds. So I'm going to have to go through with like 30 seconds of invis. So I'm going to do that now. Take it off. 20 seconds. Alright. 28 seconds. I really hope there's nobody camping it, but yeah, I'll jump through whenever my combat tag is over. Okay, it's about to be over. Oh man, I know I'm going to die. I'm going to go through right now. Let's go. There's nobody here. Nobody camping it. Alright. Dude. This is actually huge for us. I'm gonna go farm at exit so nobody, like... There's no chance of nobody being here. Dude, I'm actually freaking out right now. I know this end. I've been here before, so I know my way around. I know exit straight northwest. There's probably nobody here, like, at all. That's crazy, dude. If I get some pearls, like, any pearls at all is gonna be super helpful. So... Yeah, I just need to scope out the area. My invis is going to run out for sure, so I need to scope out the area before my invis runs out. I think I'm good. I think I'm going to put on my set, and I'm going to start farming. All right, I got some pearls. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Please, dude. Chill. Does he see me? He didn't see me. He didn't see me. Wait, what? Dog, how do you see me? What? That is so... That seems so sketchy. I'm gonna pearl up here. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? That is so sketchy. I'm going to go in TeamSpeak about that and try to get that kid a screen shared. That is very sketchy. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that, but I'm going to go in TeamSpeak. I'm going to watch over that clip too. That's crazy.
Yeah, so as you guys know, I ended off last episode with an update clip. Basically, this is our auto brewer. No spawner yet. We're pretty poor. We have 4 pots to our name each. That's about it. So I don't really know what do we do now.
I think the next move is getting pots. So we're going to have to go Glowstone Mountain.
Yep.
And hopefully we don't get x-rayed too again. So.
Yeah, people know who we are, by the way, because I keep getting messaged. There's one message and there's 2 up there, but so yeah, people know who we are now. So the whole undercover part is basically gone.
Not like we're taking donations or anything. Like people just know who we are, and like the only thing bad is just people camping us.
Make it worse for us. Okay, so let's see. What the heck?
Run south.
South. All right, so we are good. Guys, I'll bring you guys back when we are at Glowstone Mountain. Alright guys, we are at the Glowstone Mountain. Hopefully no one's here again like last time. I have flashbacks to getting chased down this mountain. Doesn't look like anyone's here.
Big boy jump boost.
Could be invis.
Oh all god, right. Please dude, please, just please.
I think we're okay. We're okay, and there's a glowstone here.
Oh my god.
Nice. Okay, I'm looting for, so I'll get the gunpowder. You can mine up the glowstone.
Yeah.
I think it'll be a little bit easier for us to get stuff done now that it's not start of the world. Because there's only 150 people on, which is still a lot of people, but I don't think people are going to be farming at this point, especially on Infernal when it's more of an OP realm. But, yeah, I guess we're farming stuff. If anything happens, we'll bring you guys back. Okay.
Mexican X something. Oh.
Yeah.
Three man.
It's Asian X Kyle here. Let's just come down. We have invis, so they don't see us. All right.
Oh my god. I have no feather flying.
Who's that? Oh, it's one of them. Okay. All right, guys. We're
oh god.
Oh,
holy.
Shoot. Press 3.
Yeah, I did. Oh, no.
Dude, I'll fight him off a little bit. He has pearls, dude. Oh, I just destroyed him. Okay. I think I just...
Speed 3.
Dude, this is like the wrong way.
We're gonna go into a wall. No, there's a tunnel right here.
Wait,
I'm gonna break.
I have fires that you can hold for us. Hold on. I'm gonna get on him. You have pots. Fine. I got you. I'm gonna hit him in the lava, okay? Alright.
I need to fight him. Speed 3.
Go. I need to drop you this fire as magma.
No, hold on. Go through the bridge.
What are we gonna do? Oh, you're gonna
sleep it. He fell in it. He's gonna pearl. Colby. SP3'd.
I'm trying to hit him in the lava. His friend's coming. Okay, we gotta go. Keep going. We gotta mine into the wall. Dude, I swear. Okay, guys, we were only there for like 3 minutes and I already have 3 stacks of GP and stuff.
SP3'd.
We gotta mine down and something. Or we gotta do a full invis.
Oh, God, dude. I'm holding jump boost for this.
I got you.
Just go, keep going. Just keep going.
He's on fire. Dude, we're going the wrong way. We have to go full invis. It's the only way.
All right, hold on. Fuck, dude.
We have to like.
No, did he stop? No, I speeded.
Go around this mountain and do it. Oh,
I'm digging into the water here.
Okay, you.
I'm fine.
Oh, he just pearled on me. Oh, he over pearled. Okay, I'm gonna keep pulling me effects. I hit him down in the lava.
Mine. I gave you full invis.
Okay. Okay, I'm on his shirt down. I'm in lava. Dude. I'm in lava. I have no pots.
You need to slash out. That's the only way.
Hold on. Okay, wait. I'm getting into the ground right now.
Slash out if you need to.
I will. Once I'm... Okay, I drained the lava. I'm going down straight. Going straight down. I fell off the mountain, dude. Okay, I'm sitting at the bottom of the freaking... I might be able to survive without doing that. If I get the two hearts, I'll start doing it. But I think I'm okay. Come on.
Are you getting in this right now?
My two hearts. Nope. I'm gonna slash hub at one heart. Yep. Okay, slash hub.
Oh god, Colby.
Infernal. Oh, it's gone. Okay, we did it. I would have survived even if I didn't do it. Okay. That was close. Okay, I got 3 stacks and 3 gunpowder, 36 magma cream.
I got like 6 stacks of glowstone, so that's good.
Okay, guys, we're gonna brew now, get full inventory pots, go and get pearls. Once we get that, we're basically set, other than for our actual sets, but we can get those by just PvPing. So, all right, we're good.
Oh my god.
Oh, see you guys. God. How to HG? Oh, it's these guys, dude. These guys always camp with every map. All right, guys. So welcome back to the video. We just spent a little bit of time setting up a brew. Okay, guys, we're still getting camped. Okay. Anyways, freaking. Oh yeah. It's the two thing that still happens. So yeah, we set up our brewers. We have this side as the health pots. We have this side as the speeds. Obviously, we don't have enough nether wart to like brew all of our GP. So we had to split it up into groups of 29. So whatever. I think we replanted all of it though. So we just need to go up there and. Looks like we are still getting camped by an invis person up here, and then there's that guy down there too. But yeah, looks like some of it already regrew. But yeah, we are gonna let those brew, and then what's the game plan, Hate, after this?
We're gonna go end and die.
Probably, most likely. There's people there.
Wait, Colby, change the plans right now. We can go to a crate. 306, 481. Right now.
Is there pots yet?
There's some.
Nope. Okay, we got 2 pots.
Let's do it.
We can try, but
Let's go.
We have no ability to kite. Okay, whatever. Oh, that guy. Dude.
What?
There's a full invis right here. Oh, there's a bar down here. Oh, dude. That's someone else's claim. They freaking dug down the hole. That's so, like that's gross. You're sitting outside our base full invis. We're doing how to. Go. Got him.
Colby.
Get out. You're good.
No. Get him away from me, dude.
Get out, fam.
Dude,
I hit him away from you.
I was in the water, dude. Okay,
I'll kill him. Can you reset it?
I can go down.
I can't really go down because it's like.
Dude, if you want, like, you can't get brick walled. You can't get held up.
Hold on. Hold on. I'm doing it. Oh, I just baited his pearl. I baited it so hard. Work. Okay, try it now.
Yep, it worked.
There you go. Alright, Alright. Tagged him again. Dude, right. The bar just sitting right here. I'm about to like kill this guy.
I can get on the bar. There's a lot of pots now.
Crap. Nice. Alright, there's a lot of pots.
Yep.
Okay, Oh, he's fighting me. Come outside. Oh, I don't have to.
Up and outside?
Oh, never mind. Okay, you're good?
Oh my god, no.
Here, I got you. Don't worry. I'm coming in. Oh
my.
Run down. You're good.
He went down.
Block it up.
I did.
I can't come down.
Oh my god.
Because it's blocked.
I unlocked it.
Okay, I'm coming down, okay? He has no bard right now, but. What do we do?
We can fight him like this.
We just fight him. Yeah, he doesn't have pots or bard right now. We can fight him.
And if the bard comes closer.
Yeah, he will, though. Hold on, I need to get pots. Alright, we're good. We have unlimited pots.
I have a smite one, Colby. Fighting with a smite one.
Oh, get him in this corner.
I'm gonna get blocks on me. Just in case.
Oh, I almost just blocked him in.
Watch yourself.
Yep, I got it. Got him.
Good stuff. Nice quickie too. Drop.
Please be a master set. Pearls. We got pearls and a bard set.
I'm digging down on the bard.
No, it's a diamond set.
No, Phil. No, not time. Not time.
I'll be good.
I got. Did you get the boots?
Wait. I'm digging down. I don't know.
No, his bard.
No, no. Wait.
They have a claim.
But not the time.
Dude, their faction name is Heifu's Fat.
I know. I saw.
Like
you are fat. That is a fact.
The right, Colby, the bard is up here. Like in a safe room.
Here, yeah, come down here. I need to give you the set. It's brought two. Pearl. Because if I'm not tagged, I can go through.
I don't have a looting, by the way.
That's fine. I have it. Are these guys serious? I'm 50 blocks away. I can't get tagged. Don't get tagged or we're dead. Nope. Go southeast a little bit. Dude, if I get tagged. I just messed up my parkour. No.
Colby, it's right to the right, dude. I went through.
You went through?
And there's another faction here.
I got tagged anyway, so. Nice. Dude, what is wrong with these people? Okay, I'm kiting back. Oh my god. So, this is what happens, guys. This is why we can't really do these series. You guys ask for them all the time. We'd love to do them for you guys if we didn't get targeted like this. These guys are only killing us because they know it's us. If you guys remember the last map I did with the freaking no base, this illegals guy.
Okay, well, I asked a kind fellow an end for a looting, and he starts spawning up on me.
Okay. So yeah, these guys are not going to be able to kill me even though they have four pearls. They're not very experienced with this game. All they do is like to sit outside our base and wait for us to leave so they can chase us. I believe they think it is funny.
Actually, dude, I can actually kill this kid for his looting. And then
be careful, cause
duty tower. Yeah, I know.
Yep.
I lose 0.75 in here, but we still go raidable. It's fine. I won't die. I won't die to this guy. I'll kite if I need to. I'm messing him up right now. He has no faction.
I'm not worried.
Kill them. Kill them. Let's go, dude.
Nice. You get the looting?
Yeah, he tried to full invis. Get out of here, dude. I got the looting. Yeah.
Tried to full invis away from
yeah,
me.
Yeah. After he started ganking me out, like get out of here. I got 9 pearls, Colby. I can farm. I have a looting one.
Yeah, you keep farming. They're just gonna chase me, so I'm already back at our base. They couldn't kill me. I only pearled twice this entire kite, so these guys are really not good. Oh, and there's his friend. Oh, okay. Fu Mexican X Chris.
Nice. Yeah.
Okay, now they're fighting. Yeah, they're like allying on me. I think they both just want to target me. Hey, look at them. Like they're not fighting each other. They're just waiting for me to leave. Like, should I run?
Actually, no. Our base is really far. No, don't. User left
your channel. So I should help you.
No.
So.
That's fine.
Oh, never mind. I'm still getting camped by this guy, dude.
I'm killing their bard right now. This should no. I'm not gonna be dumb. I'm not gonna gank out their bard, because they might be like right behind.
You guys are still camping me, so.